Texas. He currently represents 29 counties in Texas, 11th congressional district, including the cities of Midland, Odessa, and San Angelo. He's an ordained deacon in the Baptist Church. Currently, Congressman Conaway and his wife Suzanne live in Midland and have 4 children and 70 grandchildren. Meet the majority members. All 25 representatives are Republicans. Colin C. Peterson is the ranking minority member. He's a graduate of Minnesota State University, Moorhead. Because of his leadership, we have the successful passage of the 2008 Farm Bill, which preserved the safety net for farmers while making historic new investments in food, farm, and conservation programs that are priorities for all Americans. Meet the minority members. All 19 representatives are Democrats. The key issues of the House Committee on Agriculture include country of origin labeling, biotechnology, farm bill, CFTC reauthorization, regulatory watch, Dodd-Frank implementation, free trade agreements, MF Global, spring drift, EPA endangerment finding, and food safety. An example of legislation that had a negative connotation would be the prevention of splitting any household monthly benefits into multiple issuances, except when benefit correction is needed. That became effective in October 2008. The reason I think that's a horrible idea is the simple fact that sometimes people just need a lump sum of money at any given moment. Another example would be simply allowing the disaster assistance program to expire in 2011. If a natural disaster, hurricane, tropical storm should come by and sweep through your farm, what are we going to do to fix it? We need something to fall back on so that we can make it as farmers through to the next day. An example of good legislation would be the prohibition of public shaming of students who can't pay for lunch. Everyone is not afforded the same monetary benefits. Another example would be the Removing Outdated Restrictions to Allow for Job Growth Act. This will remove the deed restriction on the parcel of land around the airport in Old Town, Maine, allowing for business development. The Democrat member I chose to speak about is David Scott. Below are a list of committees and subcommittees that he's a part of. This is a list of David Scott's top 20 industry contributors. Mostly they range from financial institutions to general farm commodities. David Scott works for the Agricultural and Financial Services subcommittees. I believe his supporters influence the work of each of the committees, and they're also connected to the work of each of the committees. The reason being is most of them are somehow, in some form or fashion, connected to financial services. With financial services in his back pocket, he's able to push legislation in their favor. The Republican member I chose to speak about is Rick Allen. Below are the list of committees and subcommittees he's a part of. This is a list of Rick Allen's top 20 industry contributors. They're mostly business professionals who work in the food agricultural industry. I think his contributors and donors are all connected and influence the work that he does. At the end of the day, we have to remember, you know, farmers need attorneys and consumers require quality products. So they would work together to ensure that they have the best products possible. Listed below are the House Committee on Agriculture's top 5 contributors. Thanks for taking the time to review my PowerPoint slide. I hope you enjoyed it.